My life be like, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh. My life be like, yeah.
BJJ, this is Brett Mossberger. I'm Glenn Cousins, and today we're going to do a reversal from mount attack. What's going to happen is a person's come with a knee across, they're getting their base, and what we're going to do is we're going to reverse that situation so that they won't get fully into the mounted position. Okay, so what's happening first is he starts his knee on the waistline there, starts coming across there. What I need to do to start there is I need to arch up a little bit. When I arch up, I'm trying to get my armpit over this near side knee, over it just like that. The knee that's right here that he stopped, I crunch his ankle so I can reach it with my hand right there. So I'm grabbing that right there, right there, okay? Right there. This hand here could be over the arm or under the arm, it doesn't matter. At that point there, what I'm gonna do, I roll him to that side over there where his knee won't be able to make a good post. Trap him here, easy roll. My knee will now shoot back around. Then once I finally secure the head arm here, I can let go of the foot, because now shrimping out doesn't matter as much because we've got him secured. Okay. On this variation here, maybe that person, I have an underhook, which would be ideal for me to begin with. However, this one here, I'm going to do the exact same thing. So he starts making his mount attack. Right here. Now, you'd think that if I don't push this way, because he still won't be able to post this way, this hand will monitor his ability to come down this direction. So as I monitor the tricep area here, I can still roll right through here. Same attack from the side control afterwards. Thanks for watching our mount attack reversal. Any questions, definitely let us know. And please like, subscribe, and share. And thanks for watching 417 Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
That's what they say.
Hard work, work.
Hard work, I earn my pay.
Hard work, work.
Hard work, do it every day.
Hard work,
I get
work.
Up about a quarter to three.
Hard work, work.
Got to go and earn my pay.
Hard work, work.
Put my boots on and lace them up.
Hard work, work.